हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ हिमानी शर्मा फ्रॉम आरपीटी कैंपस। इन टुडे क्लास आई डिस्कस अबाउट द कार्डियोवास्कुलर सिस्टम। द ब्लड वेसल्स द कार्डियोवास्कुलर सिस्टम हैज थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ ब्लड वेसल्स। आर्टरीज कैरी ब्लड अवे फ्रॉम द हार्ट। कैपिलरीज वेयर न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड गैस एक्सचेंज अकर्स। वेन एंड वेन्यूल्स कैरी ब्लड टुवार्ड द हार्ट। There are the blood vessels. Arteriole, venous is green, is the blue in color, and red color is the arterioles. Capillary valve, inner layer, middle layer, and outer layer. A is the artery, and B is the capillary, C is vein. First is the arteries. Arteries are arteriole take blood away from the heart. The largest artery is the aorta, and the middle layer of an artery wall consists of the smooth muscles. That can constrict to regulate blood flow and blood pressure. Arterioles can constrict or dilate, changing blood pressure. The capillaries have walls only one cell thick to allow exchange of gases and nutrients with tissue fluid. Capillary beds are present in all region of the body, but not all capillary beds are open at the same time. Contraction of a sphincter muscles closes off a bed, and blood can flow through an arteriovenous shunt that bypass the capillary bed. There are the precapillary sphincter arterioles. Artery blood flow arrow indicate that the blood flow to the precapillary sphincter arteriole to and the arteriovenous shunt and veins. Next is the vein. The vein venules drain blood from capillaries, then join to form veins that take blood to the heart. Veins have much less smooth muscles and connective tissues than arteries. Veins often have the valves that present the backward flow blood when closed. Veins carry about 70% of the body's blood and act as the reservoir. Next is the heart. The heart is a cone-shaped muscular organ located between the lungs. Behind the sternum and the heart muscles form the myocardium with tightly interconnected cells of the cardiac muscles tissues. The pericardium is the outer membranous sac with the lubricating fluid. The heart has the four chamber, two upper thin walled atria and two lower thick walled ventricles. The septum is a wall dividing the right and left sides. Atrioventricular valves occur between the artery and ventricles. The tricuspid valve on the right and the bicuspid valve on the left. Both valves are reinforced by the chordae tendina attached to the musculars. There are the external heart anatomy and the bronchocephalic artery. There are left common carotid artery, left subclavinal arteries, and right pulmonary arteries. Right pulmonary veins, pulmonary trunk, right atrium, right coronary artery, and inferior vena cava, right ventricles, apex, left ventricles, left cardiac veins, left atriums, and the left pulmonary vein, left pulmonary arteries. These all are the external parts of the heart anatomy. In today's class, I discuss about the various capillaries, arteries, blood vessels, types of blood vessels, and heart. Thank you for watching.